garden, I see your design in your empty room. Now the seduction gets old with the dots and all the crosses, but symmetry looks good on you. Can't be serious, it's a lie to think of this love as anything but laughing at a choir boy. So what you gonna do now? The die has been cast and the wheel has stopped spinning. Rotate until the cycle ends. You got everything you want, damn. You got everything you need, damn. No, it's hard to believe, eh. Oh, I bet you got what you want.
Well, no points after their first game of the season, so they want to avoid another loss here. To start off with two consecutive defeats would be very worrying.
Yeah, they've put a little bit of pressure on themselves, haven't they, with a... manner of that defeat, and they were very sluggish in the opening game. That's got to change here.
Well, this is how the Galaxy are lining up from the start.
It does look more like 4-4-1-1 than 4-4-2.
Yes, I think so. I mean, it gives the manager the option of stiffening his midfield. And when they get the ball, you know, that number 10, if that's what you want to call him, behind the centre forward, he can supply the bullets, he can get in the box and give his teammates some company.
Lining up like this today, Atlanta United.
This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them, with three at the back, to have two.
Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Gonzalez Pires.
Parkhurst.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Wate. Striding forward, purposefully. To put them in front.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
One of the most successful footballers in terms of winning trophies, Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
There's only one Zlatan, isn't there? Some people will be thankful for that, but...
With great vision here. Ibrahimovic. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. On his day, Zlatan Ibrahimovic is as good as you get.
Yeah, I think that's true. He can be elusive, and he certainly was there.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Taking on the defenders. Ibrahimovic all alone. And they blocked it then. That's a free kick. Parker's moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy actually. Dos Santos. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Jonathan Dos Santos. Giovanni Dos Santos.
Be sure to purchase today's day and item of the game. A personalized t-shirt.
He's given possession away here.
The item of the game is available at all merchandise stands.
Attacking well here. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Ashley Cole. Emmanuel Boateng. And that is now a goal kick. Boateng. Galaxy's ball, it's their throw. Romain Alessandrini. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Martinez. They could pose some danger now. Got his shot off now. They get the equaliser. The shot's hit the post. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Goalkeepers love to be busy, and he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out. And now at least he can settle his team down and get the ball upfield.
Well, if you hit the post or bar, you've not hit the target. Although they did in the second one, it was too easy for the keeper.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Gonzalez Pires. Martinez into the attacking third. They've cut it out. Emmanuel Boateng. Steered through. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? And the decision is a corner here. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
It's a corner again.
Put the corner in the middle.
Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner.
It's confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession.
And here they are on the attack. Great place to win it back. They stopped it in the nick of time.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Still progressing on the break.
Good defending.
I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half.
Crafting the through pass. The equaliser here. And he scores to equalise.
And what a finish from him. He's a confident boy and he showed it in his finish there.
So away we go at 1-1.
And by the United goal, number 24, Julian Gressel.
Dos Santos. Well, the referee is blown behind. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Dos Santos. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Here's Jonathan Dos Santos. Giovanni Dos Santos. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Villalba. Well, he's got support here. The shot's off! Well, they have taken the lead. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Goal. Off we go again, 2-1.
Number 10, Miguel
Dos Santos. Attacking well here. Ibrahimovic, he's blocked the shot well. Promising build-up until that challenge. Tight scenario here on the ball. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And they've cut it out. Now Roman Alessandrini. Dos Santos. Here's Roman Alessandrini. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Now, can he take them on? A timely challenge. Dos Santos. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Backing his own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off.
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Boateng. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. And now the shot! That's great work by the goalkeeper. It's Ibrahimovic here. Chance to get the ball in the box. Very easy for the goalkeeper there. Alba. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Well, space to get the cross in. It's an excellent cross. Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
Martinez. Here's Jonathan Dos Santos. He's coming forward with some danger. Aim for Ibrahimovic. He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Well, they're in a good position here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never.
Played in the clear. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. There's good progress with this attack. Shot's on here. That's a good block. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Ibrahimovic. They were celebrating the equaliser, but the goalkeeper had other ideas.
Yeah, it really should have been all level now, shouldn't it? And the more you look at the replays, the better this save was.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. He's in here. It comes out off the goalkeeper. And there it is. It is over. Well, the team that's won here have made the most of their chances, I think we can say.
man, old school man, just jump out with madman. No tool man, just jump out and grab man. Grab man. Man's been known as the bad man. Yeah, man, jump out, grab out man. Local man, jump out, bag the bag man. Phone call man, just boxed up and Batman. Pop pop man, like Sneakbo and Batman. Man just popped up and up and like free man. Man just hopped off the dirt bike, back that. Man just switched up and burnt my 30. Man just popped up all cert like, yeah. Man just rocked up and murk like mad tracks. Man just mocked up commerce guys. Mad Max, man just knock knock and earth guys. Fake use, man track block the cert guys. Armor, man might pop that banana. Hair loss, man can't locks like a Carla. Bling bling, man's that frostbite alarmer. Poor yak for manu to karma. Karma, manu to drama. Yeah. Hungry, man's all offside the marga. Catholics a man who rock that shahada. Man gets money, boss life, soprano. Active, straps got active. Straps got active. Straps got active. Active, got active. Active, got acting. Straps got active. My dog's got massive.
I do my thing, I get it in. My name hold weight, I ain't in the gym. I get it cracking, pull up on you with the ting. I back it out, no chatting, let it ring. Like run up on it, like shh. Whistle got the corn going. Getting slummed when I hop out the bush. I used to, now I only them. Fam, I got money to make. My bro always get a slice of my fucking killers that was riding with me back in the day. Back in the day, get chased, slap at the jets. Cause man been known as a madman. Big bad, hollow from Norma, bro, bad man. Bro, killing the game, yeah, that's fake youths acting tough, they ain't like that. Strap that, B's and P's, yeah, that. Signs, lost friends, free the dogs, doing mad time. Us man really ride about that life been mad for man time to shine. Jet skis, turn your. Reach feds, pre that they can't arrest me. Seattle gold chilling on my neck. Big pum pum, can't protect me. I'm gunning like I'm playing for Arsenal. I'm from A-Town, town's my castle. Sick young bucks, big YGs. Blocks, not a block to pass through. Been banging my thing, letting it ring, making it sing. Had to kick down doors, they weren't letting us in. Roll back in style, sit and watch us win. I'm a prince, hollow man, the king. That's right.
Active. Straps got active. Straps got active. Straps got active. Active. Got active. Active. Got acting. Straps got active. My dog's got massive.
Yeah.
it should be a tremendous game, and here we go. This is the America lineup. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Lining up like this today. That's a penalty.
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
He scores from the spot. I don't know anyone more confident about taking penalties than him.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Into the attacking third. Probing with the pass. Up for grab. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Taking on the defenders. He's going to try his luck. He's made the save. Aguilar.
Well, it's a nice
shot on. That shot's blocked very quickly. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Got to be quick now. Aguilar.
I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half.
Ibarra. Now Rodriguez. Ibarra stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. America's throw-in. Jeremy Menes. Move and able to cut out the pass. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Shots on here. Shot blocked here. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Corner swung in. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Unmarked now. He's lost his marker. The fans want him to go for goal. The shot gets blocked. The referee's given a corner. And in it goes. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. onto the attack now. It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward.
To bring them level.
It's a good leap. The header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days. They have to be. But this is not what the coaches had in mind.
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here.
Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Looking for support. They want him to shoot. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Good defending.
Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
A crowd wanted him to shoot. Good work by the goalkeeper.
It will be their throw.
Martinez. Saw the goal and went for it.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Read the play well to intercept.
Could be dangerous.
Hit it hard, but not very true.
Chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. And now the shot! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Attacking now. Now, can he take them on? Good play. Well, that's half-time at 1-0.